Kagawa with it. Deep in the zone. Almost lost his balance there. Running out of time. Schaly with it. Schaly tried the lacrosse move. Scored! Schaly snuck it in with just 3 seconds left in the 5-on-3 and made a really nice little lacrosse goal. And it looked like for a second that Webster had got over and squeezed off the post, but it dropped down in behind him and the game is tied.